Oh, Brian, now you're really losing your mind.